tried to come in on port at this end.
Difficult to see who's in the lead, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Wait until they get it,
yeah. Yeah.
Most of the time that bank's paid off.
Yeah.
Most of the time that bank's paid off.
It has, hasn't it?
We get a lift on it. Oh dear.
That green one's good.
Yeah, again.
Havoc.
Some grief that has.
Oh, there's Graham at the back. Again. Last again, Graham.
I think everybody's hit each other. 98 and 23 are stuck together again, right?
Yeah. Both doing turns.
Hello, yep.
Yeah, can you have a look at them going across from 3 to 1? If it's a bit tight, we might have to drop number one down the course a little bit.
Okay.
But you're closest to the action.
Yeah, that's no problem.
It didn't look that too bad.
It didn't look too bad. It was just the fact they were all stacked up, I think.
Yeah. He's probably thinking it'll give him a better downward run.
That's not too tight at all, is it?
Yeah. It wants to be there. Well, a bit further out, doesn't it? Should we go and move it now without the fleece?
It's definitely not too tight, is it?
It's not too tight. But we'll move it out a bit, eh? Getting near the island. Has it got sound?
You, Simon?
Yeah, reply.
It's not too tight. We could bring it this way a little bit if you wanted to make it a bit tighter.
No, I was thinking of freeing it off if anything, but just been watching them, it seems to be okay at them.
Yeah, they're making it okay. That first lap, there was they were all stacked on top of each other. I think that was half the battle.
Okay, thanks a lot.
We'll leave it be. They're taking it too close, aren't they? And the wind's dropping, and that's what's dropping onto it.